worked for me until she was 110. Then she retired and she died the next year, which is a lesson to all of Berkshire's managers that premature retirement, you know, not, you can't tell what's going to happen. But Mrs. B, with her $2,500, and I saw one other woman who did a similar thing with $2,500. I paid her hundreds of millions of dollars for her business. So I decided to go to the source and get these people before, you know, while I don't want you guys coming around to me asking me 100.